350 pounds, Umaga!
Umaga has been utterly unstoppable since returning to Friday Night SmackDown. And the young Mr. .com, WWE.com Golden, may be thinking the delete button pushed on him tonight. One of the most dangerous and combative individuals in the entire WWE is Umaga, a super heavyweight with amazing athletic skills. And look at this. The Samoan version of a sidewalk slam.
Just a dangerous, evil, vile man.
Umaga has no conscience. And young Scotty Goldman, talking about flexibility, athleticism, and timing. Think of all those attributes and what it took to deliver that counter. An amazing counter by this phenomenal super heavyweight who has just dominated.
Umaga making a statement, bringing the intensity and the viciousness. Scotty Goldman is not having fun right now. Goldman's got to be knocked out.
Here comes Umaga at 350 pounds. Umaga just blogged all over Goldman.
Not a good way to spend a Friday night.
Samoan spike on tap in the Rose Garden. And look at this, a little added choke slam with that spike.
Umaga's Samoan.